Hello everyone, welcome. So today we are going to make a microphone shield in Blender by using modifier. So let's get started by making a cube. After that I will subdivide it a few times or go to the subdivision surface and add five levels in the viewport. After that I will go for decimate and it will be unsubdivide iteration to be 1. That's fine for now. As you can see, it's a little bit rectangle. So I will go for the cast. It will be factor will be 1 and spherical. That's fine for now. I will go to finally for the wireframe. As you can see, it's now like the microphone shield. So I will increase it to be 5. After that, I'm ready to apply all modifier. Let's go for the edit mode, wireframe, select all these lower vertex and delete. So I will add a torus. Let's make it maybe 34 and radius such as this and scale down and using Alt S to increase this a little bit, and I think now we are done. Just add subdivision surface for this one. Select all and using Alt S, and that's it. So we have make a microphone shield using only the modifier. I hope you enjoy this tutorial. See you in the next video.